Zoledronic acid, also known as zoledronate and sold under the brand name Zometa by Novartis among others, is a medication used to treat a number of bone diseases. Zometa is a medicine that contains the active substance zoledronic acid. It is available as a powder, 4 milligrams, and solvent, and as a concentrate, 4 milligrams/5 milliliters, both of which are made up into a solution for infusion, drip into a vein, and as a pre-prepared solution for infusion, 4 milligrams/100 milliliters. Zometa can be used to prevent bone complications in adults with advanced cancer that is affecting the bone. This includes fractures, breaks in the bone, spinal compression, when the spinal cord is compressed by the bone, bone disorders needing radiotherapy, treatment with radiation, or surgery, and hypercalcemia, high levels of calcium in the blood. Zometa can also be used to treat the hypercalcemia caused by tumors. The medicine can only be obtained with a prescription. Zometa must only be used by a doctor who has experience in the use of this type of medicine given into a vein. The usual dose of Zometa is one infusion of 4 milligrams over at least 15 minutes. When used to prevent bone complications, the infusion can be repeated every 3 to 4 weeks, and patients should also take supplements of calcium and vitamin D. A lower dose is recommended for patients with bone metastases, when cancer has spread to the bone, if they have mild to moderate problems with their kidneys. It is not recommended for patients with severe kidney problems. The active substance in Zometa, zoledronic acid, is a bisphosphonate. It stops the action of the osteoclasts, the cells in the body that are involved in breaking down the bone tissue. This leads to less bone loss. The reduction of bone loss helps to make bones less likely to break, which is useful in preventing fractures in cancer patients with bone metastases. Patients with tumors can have high levels of calcium in their blood, released from the bones. By preventing the breakdown of bones, Zometa also helps to reduce the amount of calcium released into the blood. That's all information we collected. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for HeInfo channel.